Alright, let's see if I am streaming on Twitch right now. Just mute. Okay. Alrighty, we are streaming on Twitch. Probably make this public now. Done. I can also post this to Tumblr, I guess, that I am streaming. I barely use the Tumblr function on YouTube. I'll do that. Boom, bam, bazizzle. Okie dokie then. Let us take a moment just to make sure our options are correct. It's fast. I don't know why these keep changing. This keeps changing. I try and save it, but set the default. Oh no, stupid. Okay. Let's see. Alright. Okay. So, last time we played this game, I believe we just met the new S rank. Oh no, this is a new game. I'm being stupid. Load game. We just met the new S rank. Female character. So, let us begin. Okay, so we have an event here. Oh, it's fucking Alec! It's motherfucking Alec! Huh? Oh, how's it been doing? How's the operation to sterilizing the dust circles been going? Great, no. Alex. It's been great. I've been there for over a year, but I can only fight on the ground. It's strange that someone who got here can already fight in the labyrinth. I'm here, I'm sure that I'll be able to fight in the labyrinth soon enough. My father's company will be one day make my dream a reality.
Definitely.
I wonder what his dream is. To be a major dick? That's all he really is to me, just an asshole. My skills are well above yours. I'm confident that my value as a disciple is unquestionable. What a dick, Alec.
Thanks.
What a dick. For now, the burden of sterilizing the dust circle rests on you. I'm not... Hey, they didn't expend one of my hearts. That's pretty cool. I saw a Fugu in this college, the standard class building, and check things out. Whoops. Curiosity, I asked why she was there. And she said the standard classes look too fun. I might see you guys after the next round. And then she left. I wonder what she meant by that. I went to the church recently, and while I was there, high priest, some sort of flirt. God damn, that priest is a fucking pervy ass piece of shit. He wasn't serious, I think. But if he wasn't joking, what if an older man is attracted to me? Ooh, sounds like she's kind of into it. Is that really all there is with Alec? Can I talk to you more, Alec? Are you gonna say shitty compliments?
Yeah.
It's God's gift.
True. No.
It's important that we deal with the monsters before they attack.
Indeed.
I know that. But when a god, what good is being an S-rank disciple? All I can do is stand here and look busy.
Yeah.
I'm sorry you feel that way. I was trying to make a joke. Don't worry about it. Bye. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Huh?
Joke? He didn't even take a little... Guy, well, that's Alec. Ooh, it's Mark now. Fuck, okay. I could go to Mark. Let's talk to Mark. Apparently the dialogue with the men don't actually trigger any... Don't expand any hearts, so... That's pretty good. Hey, have you heard about this before? The government has a facility that raises monsters for research purposes.
What the?
Is that true? The chief says the dust circles are all part of a big conspiracy. It's all ruse by the government to discover a resurrection method. What? You're saying the government's behind all of this?
It's the government!
Chief Ruby said all this yesterday when she was drunk. Okay. I think she made the whole thing up in her imprint Naga. Starting with that little thing.
I'm so sorry.
I really do apologize, but sometimes I wonder. The government research team gets new info research.
Yeah. Huh?
I think that's what's making the chief so suspicious. On top of that, neither side wants to divulge its findings. Despite the fact that the fate of the world hangs in the balance. We really need to rethink our priorities. I knew it was the fucking government. Screwing us. We can still talk to Mark, so let's keep talking to him.
Yo.
Hey there, how does the combat suit fit?
Definitely.
Like a glove. No problems on my end.
I see.
The suit is made of anti-dust or AD fiber. Okay. It's what marvel of modern technology. It protects you from excess dust energy consumption.
Alright!
And the other neat thing about your suit is that it was conceived by a famous designer.
What the?
Who?
Uh-huh.
Ichiri Ozuka, he's actually acquaintance of the president. They say it costs as much to hire him as it developed the suit.
That made my day.
So please cherish his masterpiece. And appreciate it for both its aesthetic and practical appeal. I mean, the battle suit doesn't really look aesthetically pleasing. Oh, talk to Mark. This song. The laboratory song is like... It opens up well, but as you figure out that it just keeps looping the same thing over and over, it gets really annoying.
Yeah.
I want to ask you, what happens to the dust circle once it's been sterilized?
No problem.
In a way, they become inert, and they can no longer eject nests. And we have no evidence that the monsters inside are responding.
Thanks.
It's thanks to you and your team. Let me know if anything changes. I'm prepared to go into the labyrinth at any time.
I see.
I knew it could count on you. I hope it happened. Another thing, could you visit Rinda when you get a chance? She gets so grumpy when she has no one to play with. Boop, boop, boop. We can talk to Ruby. Oh, we can talk to Ruby now. Does that expand the Can I charm her? Can I fuck her is the question. That's the real question today. Let's look at the plots. Plots.
Yo!
Yo, penis! Have you talked to that adorable Ellie recently? Mm-hmm. Ellie? Man, don't brush it off like that. You did the same thing to her. She really seems to have gone out of her way to say hi and be friendly. You gotta meet her halfway. You can't just ignore someone who's that into you. Listen, if you want to take Ellie to the Star Conception Festival, you gotta make the effort that she's convinced that you don't like her. You may come off real friendly, but everyone's got her limits. Could end up messing up a good
thing. Got it.
I'll keep that in mind. I guess that's just some decent advice from Klotz. Hey, Ruby, what you got? Hello, Ruby. Oh. Hello, can I help you? Yeah, sorry, I forgot to stop. Is Rinda available?
Well.
Unfortunately, another disciple is starting to use it, so you may have gone using the cat. You make any friends
I'm
yet?
I'm alright.
Don't worry about me, I'm doing
that's
fine. If you say so, just make sure you get cozy with a lot of girls and keep making star children. You can't let the miraculous 100% star conception rate go to waste. It's such a weird mechanic that you gotta make children with females in this game. By the way, if you want to drink an energy, if you want an energy drink, let me know. We got so many in the fridge, the hinges are buckling off.
Thank you.
I'm fine right now. Thanks. children. I wonder if I'll ever have a children of my own.
I'll see you again.
Well, good luck. Feel free to take an energy drink on your way out. Ooh, Ruby wants some children. Maybe I can facilitate her needs. Nah, that's just too creepy. She's like way older than me, probably.
Yo!
I actually don't know how old she is. Yo, Penis, how's it going with my sister?
Hmm?
How's what going? Oh, don't act like I know what's going on between you two. I'm asking if you two are forging a bond to make stronger
yeah.
children. I thought you were giving me advice on girls. Of course not. Why would you need advice when it comes to clothes? Don't tell me something's going on between you two.
Hey.
If you want a stronger bond with her, you gotta kick the fans away.
No.
Not literally, I hope. Believe it or not, she's pretty popular among disciples. Hence, it's gonna be a challenge to justify some time with her. Yup. I've noticed. Anyways, I recommend you bond with her.
Got it.
No. Her brother's advice sounds promising. Holy crap, how much can I talk to Klotz and Ruby before, like, nothing... Holy crap, okay, let's just finish up. There can't be infinite dialogue options with them, right?
Chief Ruby!
Mm-hmm.
I should mention that,
When
I think of Ruby now, the only thing I can think of is either, like, there's, like, this kid's children's show called Ruby Gloom. So now that's what I think about Ruby when I hear the name. Also, I guess Ruby, like the show Ruby from Rooster Teeth, the main character Ruby. That's all I can think of when I think of Ruby now, which is funny.
Yes.
Oh, I guess Ruby from Steven Universe too. Just that Ruby as well.
Huh?
Strange.
Yes. Huh.
You probably noticed yet, but you'll pick up on it. He's a brilliant researcher, but he gets irritable when he's tired. Like
yes.
I have an idea. Why don't you and Mark spend some quality time together? You might just see another side.
No.
I'm not desperate to see Mark.
You think so?
Don't be so sure. It's kind of amusing. Holy. How many times can I talk to Ruby?
How are you?
I've seen the dust miner appear to be.
Definitely.
Well, I wouldn't mind doing it. Tell us, by the way, what kind of research do you use to seal the dust miners for? Well, obviously, it's very important. By analyzing the dust energy extracted from the dust spawners, we can extrapolate data about the dust circle as a whole. Think of it as a blood test. Is that research done here? Why aren't you a curious little boy? I'm sorry, but that's confidential. No need to worry, I'll make sure none of it goes to waste. We'll worry about that. You'll just worry about slaying dust spawners.
Definitely.
The dust spawner is sealed in this dosha. I'm worried the monster inside might burst out any minute. Don't worry about it. We have countermeasures in place for that. In the event of such a threat, we can purge this facility from
yes, huh.
Of course, we have no time to evacuate first now before doing so. So, we'll take every precaution to make sure that doesn't happen. Interesting. So there's just a suicide button in the research facility. Just kill everyone in the facility.
Chief
Ruby. Fuck, the monster got out. Well, goodbye everyone. Chief Ruby, I like to train in arena if it's possible. Somebody's in here right now, but it shouldn't.
Got it.
Alright, I'll wait. I'm impressed your hard work as an assassin. Since you're God's gift, I imagine you'll go very far after graduation.
Huh?
Really?
Of course.
There's a lot of wonderful opportunities available at least after graduation. It's not useful for elite disciples to become CEOs or high-ranking officials. Many of the elite disciples end up in critical positions. On occasion, though, a stray few have been known to...
Well.
That's it. Do you want to join my team? I guarantee VIP.
No.
I won't stop until the world is at peace. Even after the star brand disappears from my hand.
Sure.
After the world is at peace, I would like to return home and rebuild.
Yeah.
See, I admire your plan. I think I fucked up in my Tumblr post. I think I gotta actually post the link to the live stream. So just give me a second as I just do that quickly. time to link my Twitch on my Tumblr. I don't know how many more people will come. It will. I think we peaked at 3 viewers at some point. Look, I'll do that and see how many people are there. Hi, by the way. Thanks for watching. It really means quite a bit that people are actually watching my stream. Ah, I pressed on Fuko. Shit. Alright.
Hey!
I saw your interview. You were kind of nervous. Were you alright?
No.
Alright, we just did an interview on live television. And I'm not used to that stuff. I'm really glad that you're the only one to interview. I don't know what I would have done if I had to go in for an interview, too.
Hmm?
You don't like that kind of thing, Fuko? Yeah, no, I think I would pass out from nerves in one day, so... I try lying. Red, eat chips. Yeah, me too, probably.
Yeah.
I can relate. Oh, shit. Did I skip some dialogue? No. I'm sure you can see how nervous I was for this room. Okay, I spent the heart by mistake. Looks like we gotta catch- I think we're catching up on dialogue because I've been ignoring these conversations with Ruby and Klotz.
Chief Ruby.
Are you shouting at- what are you shouting at?
What?
Oh, didn't see you come in.
I'm sorry.
I was leaving an infuriating moment. Well... It was from last week. Huh, so salty from last week. That deviant Martura was flirting with one of my female lab workers.
Cut it out.
How old was he again? Oh, never mind that. Wasn't he supposed to be a isn't he supposed to be a pri- I know, right? Why is he such like a- why is he such a pervert for a high priest?
Alright.
Chief, on your partners right now. He'll chase after anything that moves. He'll try.
What a pain. Yeah.
When you talk to girls, you have to be sincere or else you'll get into trouble. And once a girl is out for blood, your life is over.
Got it.
I'll keep that in mind. Oh shit. I think we've actually. Hold on. Elite Disciple. The second unit Arca is usually so quiet. I didn't know how kind she was. I dropped my wand a while ago, and she came by to look for it. Can you believe she spent over an hour helping me? Thanks, where we found it. She seemed genuinely happy for me. I still haven't forgotten how wide she smiled. That's our Vice President, Klotz. Hey, how's it going with female?
You're kidding me!
Oh, I thought you didn't talk about a girl that I talked to. Okay, she took the magazine out of my desk without asking me. To be honest, did she take it or did she confiscate it?
Are you kidding me?
There was no reason to confiscate it. She just likes to read my magazines.
Oh, damn.
As long as I can remember, she's been like this. She thinks her stuff is hers and that my stuff is ours.
Huh?
I really didn't expect that from her. Disciples think she's so nice, but they don't know the real her. Are you saying she's not kind to you?
Yes.
Well, she's nice to me unless I do something stupid. I guess she's nice to me most of the time.
Sure.
Unless you screw up. But she takes my stuff, man. You know how I feel, right? I guess you guys... Yeah, I can kind of relate. My brother steals my shit from my drawers. Let's see. Are there any handsome disciples out here? With? I don't mind rank as long as he's handsome. Here I go again. You're just listening at you were? You're all jokes. Okay, let's talk to Ellie. Hey, Ellie.
Hey!
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm sure we'll be long.
I'll do my best.
being people from now to work with us. I'm sure we'll be able to overcome the second death circle too. But please don't get yourself hurt trying to push yourself too hard. But she thinks I'm good either, so please remember that.
Thank you.
Understood.
I think Ellie might be my favorite out of these four girls. And Chloe might be a close second. Though I barely really even know Chloe, to be totally honest.
Miss Chloe.
Hey.
Oh.
Whatever your troubles are, I can whack them.
No.
I don't think I'm here for any whacking.
Oh, man.
Sometimes a disciple needs a gentle thwacky. Here complaint. Whoa. Chloe's kind of kinky. Swoosh, swoosh. Roll it down, you look like a kitten. Oh,
and then?
I don't really associate teachers with... It's been a while since I've had the image of a teacher with, like, a ruler to, like, hit people with. I guess that, like, that image of a teacher is just gone for me. It was just gone for me for a while.
Yeah.
Might as well meet.
Of course.
I met him at an academic conference. He's quite the impression. How should I put this? He's one of those rich, handsome, ambitious gentlemanly.
Thank you.
Got it, thanks.
Later.
Come back in time. Me and my ruler always know. What? Did we expect? Oh yeah, we talked to Fuko, Ellie. Okay. So we gotta make sure to. We gotta make sure to talk to Narika next. Where to go? Research lab.
I've been waiting for you. See you soon.
Okay, no, I already accepted the request. Okay, we can actually do some, not labyrinths, but we can do some training facility, right? Where's the training facility? There it is. There's the training facility.
What's up?
Yo, what's up? Whoa. Narika's the highest attack? Really? That's really impressive. That's really impressive, Narika. I'll try her. I didn't think she would, she'd be a good fighter. Here's all the children that we made. All our lovely little children. Okie dokie. So, what do we got here? Monster? Oh, dude, I'm way too strong. I'm way too strong for these mods. Ooh, this one's yellow. That's new. This is new. Fuck, dude, you're fucked. Look at this. Nice. But oh, one shot. Yeah, I get no glow from this. I can't get glow, so I can't get money from doing training facilities. But I can get experience. I can grind experience if I really want to. Interesting. I believe you're an advantage, right? Yeah.
Here we go.
My turn.
See how much damage we do. 2004. Okay, not bad. Not bad. Does that level her? I thought this was like. Isn't the whole point of this being just like it's a simulation of these girls and they're not actually these girls? They can actually level up.
I won't lose.
Huh. Okay, I didn't think they actually could level. Dude, if Bond the Oh, dude, I got 203 some Bond. I should probably make some shit.
That all you got?
I should should probably make some children after this. Ugh, there's stuff I gotta... Man, I'm starting to learn how to play this game. I don't know if that's good or bad. It's a monster.
Here we go.
Oh, that's pretty simple.
What should we do?
Like, if it's only one monster, it's super easy. But like, once there's multiple monsters, even if there's like weak ass monsters, you at least have to apply some form of planning or strategy to the game. With just one, it's just kind of boring. Oh god, it was so weak, I just one-shotted it. Next floor. Okie dokie. So, what do we got? Okay. Aesthetically, so far, all the dungeons look pretty much the same. Oh, it's three monsters. Oh, they leveled up.
My turn.
4,000. So, damn. Shit. That's pretty devastating. I wonder why that difference in damage from before. One shot. I know you're doing well, Narika. Progress to the next floor if I wanted to. Oh wow, they're actually having conversations with each other. That's pretty interesting. Oh, these guys aren't pushovers. They aren't pushovers. Oh my god.
Be careful now. Here we go. I won't lose.
There we go. But level 8. Oh, okay, so we got some not pushovers.
I won't lose.
Can we do our quests? I just realized I have quests. I totally forgot about that.
Take this.
I won't lose.
Totally forgot about the quests.
Here we go!
Rock. Whoa. Dead.
We did it!
Okay, we should probably look at our quests. Oh, not team edit. Quests. Let's see. Okay. What? I defeated, like... Okay. So we can find that. We've made that quest. So we gotta do this, these four. Are these not the monsters that the quest is talking about? I thought they were.
Next.
Monster Hunter. Turn. I love that game.
Let's go.
Wait, why wasn't the E2 level increased by 1? Did I defeat a monster?
It's our turn.
I thought that's how it worked. Or does it go down over time? That's overwhelming. Oh, it does. Okay, so, I mean, that completed the quest, right? What the butt? I thought that's a Wimpus. Is that not a Wimpus? I'm just reading these names actually right now. Booties, Wimpus, Garmus, Rexos, Epis, Wimpus. Wimpus. I guess training simulations don't count, maybe. Maybe that's how it works. Maybe. Ambush. Whoa, buddy, that's not fun. What?
What?
One just rolled in. I can't do that, can
I? What should we do?
Take this!
4,000, Jesus.
It's our turn. Ha! This'll be easy. Rock!
Next.
4,000. Jesus, why are we getting that much damage to these people? Okay, I believe that clears this room out. Well, I mean, let us return to the keep. Let's return to the research lab, tell them, hey buddies, I finished. Okay, so it doesn't spend the day, which I was kind of worried if it did. But let's go to the research lab.
I've been waiting.
Hey, submit quests. Completed. Accept quests. Oh, I should check if I've actually completed any of these quests. No, none of them. There you go, complete. I guess this is my next monster. I didn't know this had like. I guess the same company made the Danganronpa games, right? It does have a little bit of the.
See,
I guess
soon.
I could see it. I could see Danganronpa. Danganronpa company making that. Ooh, shop.
Welcome.
Hold on. What do you got? Nothing. What is this special? Twin scimitars. I can increase my tech. Leather armor. Yeah, that's all I really care about. Making my guy overpowered as shit. That's what I care about. Items. I can buy weapons in bulk. That's so stupid.
Thank you.
Why was there like a was it like a sale going on? Was that what it was? I could believe that, I guess. We could complete the rest of that training facility. It was pretty easy.
What's up?
Ellie, going with the Ellie, going in, gonna kill some monsters. Oh, dude, I'm 4-1? Oh, shit. No, that's stupid. I don't want to go 4-1. Oh, I gotta go from the beginning? Are you kidding? Okay, fine. We're just gonna rush through. We're gonna see if we can rush through it. Instead of trying to complete everything, let's see if we can just rush through everything. One shot, yeah. Let's do our best. Hey, one shot. Okay. Alright, I don't know if these guys are weak or strong against me. Oh, kill butt. Okay, I think at this point, we do actually have to, fight people. What is this? We don't need that right now. I believe. No? No? Okay, never mind. Never mind. Okay, I think these are the guys. These are the guys that we got. Ambus. Okay, so these are the Wimpus, right?
Here we go.
Good old Wimpus. It's our
turn. My turn. Take this.
I won't lose! Ha! It's our turn. Ha! I won't lose!
Okay.
Next. Take this! Is that all you got?
I feel like this soundtrack is trying to go for like a Persona thing, but it's just not that good. Hold on. What are we... Oh, there was another door. There was another door. Okay. Okie dokie. There was another door, folks. That we didn't go through. Alright, you're on. Oh, we can one-shot these dudes. I think I'm starting to see what dudes being like one-shot and what dudes can't. Oh, there it is. Wait. Yeah, we can kill these dudes! I think like visually, because they look more tamer. You can see it. Let's see if we've done... I want to see if we can add, if the I don't think they do. Anyway, yeah. Like I said, really confirms my theory. You can't complete quests in the training facility, unfortunately. Which is kind of dumb. Kind of dumb, because you can gain experience off here. I feel like you should be able to. Well, I guess technically it's a research facility, so they don't need you to fight already established monsters they've already simulated, right? Fight
simulated
monsters. What's so special about this monster? Why is it yellow?
All right.
Take this.
Is everyone okay?
Okay. What's why is it yellow? Ether density is decreased. Effective. Ah, sweet. And a character does a sweet ass pose. Got a monster.
I won't lose. All right. Here I go.
Glad that's over.
I'm stronger now.
I'm stronger. Now.
You're stronger.
I'm stronger now. Wow. to the next floor. I'm gonna get money. Where's my money? How many floors are there? Five? I think this might be the last floor. Unless, if this is not the last floor, then probably the next one. I'm betting. If this is similar to the labyrinth. I forgot what floor the labyrinth is. Find these yellow dudes, but I don't know what they do. It must be important now. Something.
Ha! I'm ready to go. Yeah. I won't lose.
Whoa, we did less damage than I thought. So weird about this. Ha!
Let's go.
What? Wow, he's still up. Okay. Strange.
Let's do this. Ha! It's our turn.
Ha! That's awfully strange.
Ready to go.
Yeah. Is that all you got?
Hi, Shippy Tippy. Good name. How's it going, man? Oh, what? Now they're counting the Wimpus? What happened before? I don't get this game. I haven't been playing this game for a couple hours now, and I have still no idea how this game works. Let's see if it works again. It should be in the title of this broadcast and what it's playing, but it's Conception Children of the Seven Stars. Basically some anime game on Steam I found, so I'm playing it.
Take this.
Is everyone okay?
Oh, it's late.
I won't lose! Ha! It's our turn. Ha!
My turn.
Okay.
Yeah.
This'll be easy.
What, there's more? What? Where? Oh, that guy. Okay. Does this fulfill our... This probably fulfills our quest now, right?
It's our turn. Ha! I won't lose! Ha!
Oh, shit.
My turn. Yeah.
There it goes. There we go. Okay? Monster is cleared out. Let's see. My quest. Is it done? Wow. One more. One more. Okay. We'll see if we can find one more. Oh, shit. I went backwards. Yellow. Yellow is usually a good color. Hey. It's that one. Is there more? You don't see more. Well, there is. Fantastic.
Ha! Here we go.
Huh?
next?
Here I go! Here we go!
Yeah, from what I get, this game is if you watch my past streams, I did talk about how this game feels a lot like Persona.
Here we go.
But this story is very much, it feels very much like a generic anime. But funny enough, what I find about this game is in Persona, the dungeon crawling aspect doesn't really feel that good. It feels really repetitive, boring. And it's not like this game has the same problems, but I feel like it does it better than Persona. But everything outside of that, like the elements that, like to social links and stuff like that, they don't feel quite as good as Persona, to be honest. Though I find that it's much simpler to actually social link and rank and stuff in this game.
There.
To be honest, it's kind of like a meh game.
Here we go.
It really depends on how well you can sit through. Just like,
is everyone okay?
Like if you can appreciate the anime aesthetic more, just like it's kind of like a generic anime. Like it plays like a generic anime, then I feel like you can really enjoy this game. But otherwise it's kind of hard to enjoy this game. Oh. But I feel like, but I mean the biggest problem for me is the fact that like Persona usually has like a distinct, like each game Persona usually get this distinct style to try to go for. Like Persona has its own unique like RPG style. This doesn't really have that kind of aspect, it just feels like a generic anime. Which isn't really bad, I guess. I guess some people like it. Dusk release. Whoa! What? No!
Not here.
What? Are you shitting? Are you kidding me? Oh, that's lame. Wow, how did he one-shot me like that? Are you fucking kidding me? Ugh. That's so suck. Okay, whatever. Let's see. Rest for now. Okie dokie. So let's go into the academy. And do we have any new dialogue? Church recently, blah blah blah. Okay. Let's talk to. I promise to talk to Narika today. I'm really excited to. Apparently, there's a point in this game where you can, like, start touching the female characters in this game. Sort of like Pokemon and me. So, I'm excited to get to that part.
That's amazing!
Hey, may I ask you a question? Mm-hmm. What is it?
How so?
How can you be so confident in any situation that comes up? Do you have any tips?
That's so sad.
Because for me, that meeting, my knees would be shaking and stuff.
Yeah.
Thinking about too much makes it even worse. I just try to act.
I can't.
But that's what I have the most problem doing.
Really?
Oh, really? Sorry, I have no idea then.
That's not true.
Don't apologize. That was very useful advice.
Thank you very much.
I mean, some point, man. I want to touch the boobs at one point. There's this one lolicon chick which I'm not excited to touch, but you know, I gotta max rank everybody, right? And I gotta take one for the team. You know.
All right.
Let's see. So far, this is my favorite chick out of the four, but she's.
Whoa.
What?
You okay, Ellie? Don't run around like that. I'm alright. Give a gift. I have no gift for you. I'm alright. Don't run around like that. I'll just. Are you alright, Ellie?
Are you okay?
Good.
Anyways, you were saying.
Huh?
I just got into the canyon right now.
Huh?
Classes are over for. I can't find any gifts to buy in this game. They don't sell them. You gotta pick them up somewhere. I have no idea where.
Excuse me.
Like, okay, imagine that scenario. Why would that be a good opportunity to give her a gift? Like, I don't understand this game sometimes. Girl bumps into you. Hey, have a gift.
Definitely.
Got it.
Alright. And we can talk to one more girl. Either Fuko or Chloe. Let's talk to Chloe. Chloe is our teacher.
Huh?
But she's also the age of a high schooler, so it's okay. It's okay. It's all good. What's happening here?
Huh?
Ooh, Miss Chloe, what are you doing? In casual attire?
Hmm?
What?
Wow, okay. You change your clothes, you're stretching in sweat, you must be squashing bugs. Exercising after a meal, practicing for some cosplay, give a gift. Like, what are these weird ass moments to give a gift? I don't understand. Exercising after a meal, squashing bugs. Oh, fuck. What? Where's the real one where I'm just gonna say that she fucking fingered herself next to her desk? Whatever.
Really?
What?
No.
What? Oh well.
I'm starting to get a little tubby.
Huh?
You think so?
Okay, so the real answer was she was exercising. Funny.
No. Nah.
Thanks.
I mean, so far from what I'm seeing, she reads magazines, but that's pretty much about it about her. Okie dokie. So, we can progress the story, or we can go one more for that. Okay, this menu is horrible. I cannot tell you how weird this fucking. I know it sounds stupid, but this select screen for, like, the overview.
I've been waiting for you.
It's really bad. Thank you for coming, research. Okay. View quest. Oh, wait, I've done. Oh, sweet. Yeah, submit that. Okie dokie. Yeah, dude, I don't know if you're a Danganronpa guy, Shippy Dippy, but, apparently he's this bear thing's in here. I don't even know. I don't play Danganronpa or watch the anime. Apparently he's in this game. I don't know where he is. I gotta go kill him though.
See you soon.
Yeah, I never seen it. I never seen it. I don't know how long I'm gonna stream for. I'm probably gonna end in maybe like 15 to half an hour. I've been streaming for a couple hours
What's
now.
That? Chief Ruby.
You're the first one here, God's gift. And Zaya, he's the one people are talking about.
Alright. Oh, by the way, we're God's gift. That's our official title.
Ah, you're right. I've seen his face before. So, you're God's gift. I'm Enzaya Martin.
So, your penis. I'm Enzer Maker.
This gentleman is a VIP from Angel Maker Industries.
I'm sure my father's request to meet you must have been an inconvenience. I apologize on his behalf.
No. Enzaya here is the son of Mr. Marker, Angel Marker's president. A few years ago, he took over the Fort City project for his father. That's around the time I joined the lab here, at his request.
I still believe I made the right choice.
Penis is God's gift.
I think hiring you was still the most beneficial decision I've made until now.
Hey, tell me how the stream quality is going for now, because I don't really stream a lot, so...
And then?
Oh, right. I wanted to introduce everyone to a new member of the team.
But there's a slight problem. The girl has gone missing.
Huh?
That's nothing unusual for her, actually. She slipped away while the High Priest was greeting us, and now we can't find her.
Well, that's good.
Nevertheless, my men are searching for her, so they should return her in no time.
Sure.
I'll look for her too. I'll wait here. I'll come back later. Just wait here till she comes back. Well, they should do something,
got it.
I guess.
Is that so?
Oh yeah, this game has a Fallout 4 thing where like it'll look like you have different your dialogue options, like they'll look like they'll do different things, but in the end they all result into the same thing.
And?
So it really doesn't matter what you pick. Except for those few occasions where you just want to be a dick to your friends.
Let me send a picture of Tori over to your Viz-O-Matic. There you go. Cute, huh?
Tori.
What she look like? I didn't even get a picture.
Mark! Hey! No. Give me a break.
Tori's supposed to be a little strange. She's been a different...
Huh?
I've been searching around the church for lots of face.
Got it. Oh.
Oh, and... If you went to the lab, then you must have been too. What about
think?
It? Ella's quite a man. He sure is. I'm more of a man. I'm more of a man. I'm God's gift. Huh. My name's Penis. Wow, you packers.
Hey. You're right.
I'm more man, you know, Mark. I'm Penis. Okay.
Oh. Tori.
Yes, this is the... Oh,
did someone say my name?
This girl looks cute. I like the dual hair color thing.
Good.
Who are you? I think that I don't believe that I'm aware of who you are.
Yo.
My name's Penis, Disciple of Academy. I came looking for you.
You're looking for me? Why are you looking for me?
No.
Give me your dad.
Was Mr. Enzaya angry?
Yes, he's furious. Yeah, I mean, maybe. I wouldn't be surprised. Actually, funny enough, research lab has a suicide button that just kills everybody in the lab.
I was told that I'm not supposed to follow strangers. They keep treating me like a child.
They press the button every time a monster gets released inside the research lab, so just like they're cut off from the world and they just die.
You really think so?
In any case, let's hurry to the lab. Everyone's waiting for us.
Tori.
I want to buy it, but I don't have any money. Looking at it is satisfying enough.
What? Wow, Tori, you're poor. I don't date poor people. Get it.
Thank you.
Tori.
Huh? You're giving it to me?
No, I wanted it. Ah, you're right, it was good. Fuck it, let's get with Kira. Yeah. Let's be nice.
Thank you. You're a nice person.
Aw, thanks, Tori.
Chief Ruby!
Oh, good. I'll send word to Fuko and the others and tell them to come back.
Tori, you suddenly disappeared. You had me worried.
I'm sorry.
You better.
Well, the Fort City is filled with all kinds of interesting stuff.
I know this is kind of inappropriate to talk about, but I did buy her juice, and I expect compensation.
I can understand why she'd want to do a little sightseeing now that she's here.
There's multiple endings to this game, I think. I'm not totally sure. It'd probably be like, which girl do you want to go with? Probably is what it's going to go for.
Am I going to be going to the academy here from now on?
That's right. Starting tomorrow, you'll be a
disciple at
the Tori
seems a little
Atera
bit too
academy.
Airheady for me.
I see. I'm looking forward to it.
It's so... The weird thing about the girls in the school... the options of me dating the girls is all of them are way too fucking happy and optimistic, fucking positive. It's really putting me off. It's
well
so
then,
weird.
It's about time I return to my company. Ruby, I'll leave her to you.
I understand.
All
Your
of them are
cooperation
just super giddy
as a god's
cheerful.
Gift
it's
is
so
essential
weird.
In exterminating the monsters. I'm granting you as much access to our company as you need to attain that goal. Now, if you'll excuse me.
I've seen. There hasn't been like a sundray or anything. Well, I guess the Lolicon was the closest thing, but even that, she was kind of like... Well, I haven't had much of the... matching encounter the Lolicon chick, so... Whoa, so this is our main character. The worst part for me is like the main character already has a set personality, so he'll just do things and say things even if you don't want it to. And it's kind of like, why even give dialogue options when you already have a set personality?
What's
He's not
that?
A blank slate like any Persona character.
Oh. Yo.
Aw, oh, man, we got interrupted by we lost the shower scene.
Seriously? Yeah.
Oh, there she is! There's our Lolicon.
I'm sorry.
Oh, you're...
Oh, I mean, I shouldn't say Lolicon. She's technically older.
Huh?
It's the slapping girl.
Yeah. Oh, just an FYI, she's saying it's a slapping girl because she slapped me super hard after I gave her the book that had, like, how to convert your Stardust energy to make your boobs bigger or some stupid shit like that.
Everyone, I'm sorry that we've had to summon you so many times. But an hour ago, the government approved the plan to infiltrate the Second Circle.
Ooh.
This Dusk Circle is in a location with much stronger dust energy than the previous one. Right now, there is a land unit deployed to the area around it. An S-rank disciple who knows the area is part of that combat unit.
Is this girl?
If this circle can be sterilized, she'll then join your team in fighting monsters.
I don't want this circle then. Keep it. I want it. Keep her away from me.
I heard about her. She's really distinguished.
That's right. Even among S-ranks, she has the most power out of anyone we've seen.
I don't care. Get rid of her. I don't want her. I don't want her in my game.
Huh? She's even stronger than Miss Chloe?
Yep.
She's very strong in combat. And as it happens, her figure's a knockout, too.
It's not as great as mine, though.
I don't know, man.
I think Naruto
would be really awesome if it was. Maybe I have to unlock it, but I haven't seen it yet.
Oh no!
Oh, boobs. These girls sure
if
like boobs.
If you're calling yourself nothing, how do you think that makes us feel?
Ooh.
Huh? Huh?
Hey, aren't you ladies forgetting that we guys are here too?
I wonder
anyway,
what.
She's very well known for her accomplishments. She's my goal.
Ooh.
By the way, who's that tiny girl over there?
Who are you calling tiny?
Short complex.
Sorry, I apologize. Please don't slap me.
Oh, sorry about that. I should have introduced her earlier. This is Serena, the third year that was promoted to S-rank the other day.
What? Are you kidding me?
Dude, there was like a cringe moment. There's a cringe-worthy moment in this game where I was forced to look at, hear these two girls talk to each other about their boob sizes. Like, oh, come on, guys. Why do you gotta make me sit through this?
Wasn't the new S-rank supposed to be a big, busted, beautiful, older girl? You.
You were Serena?
Well, sorry that I wasn't some big, busted, beautiful, older girl.
Eh.
Come on now.
She is older.
Your bonds is important to make strong star children.
Oh, yeah, by the way. Okay, you have to. Okay, if there's a male disciple and a female disciple, you can. Basically, the female disciple creates a womb out of star energy, and then the female takes the male's ether, puts it in the womb, and creates star children. This process is called class mating or star conception. And that's how you get teammates in this game.
Make sure you get along with each other.
If you notice that in the fight, there was like these chibi characters that I was controlling as well. Those are star children.
That reminds me, what about Tori? Isn't she part of our team now too?
Every time you start creating star children with like a new female, they have this stupid ass dialogue. They have this stupid ass dialogue where like, oh, I'm not ready to have star children. It's too early. I'm kind of nervous. It's like
she should be ready to fight alongside you by the time summer comes along.
They're really hammering in. That's just like, this is as close to sex in this game as you're ever gonna get.
In any case, we will be able to move into the second dusk circle at 10 a.m. tomorrow. Get plenty of rest tonight and build up your energy for tomorrow's assault. Also, regarding the dusk circle that you have already sterilized, although it has been sterilized, there are still monsters living within the labyrinth. It would be helpful if you could slay those monsters when you have the time to spare.
Okie dokie, chokey.
I believe that would be a good training ground for those of you who need it.
Okay.
Well, if there are no other questions, you're dismissed.
Sublabyrinths have been unlocked. Those do not match the story. However, you may find rare items in these dungeons, so you should give it a try. Okay, so I think I have 300 bond points, so I might as well spend some of these to create some star children. So let's... I can't make Star Children with her yet. I'm a girl. Good. Let's make... Ellie seems like the best, so let's make a Star Child with her. Oh, music in this game? Fucking atrocious. They're trying to Ellie. Go for a Persona thing, where they have like a female singer in the back, but no.
Sure.
I'm ready to go. I'm gonna get another cutscene? What? Why?
It's okay if you hold my hand this time.
Oh, because we've reached a relationship high enough that now she's gonna hold my hand. She was too afraid to hold my hand, so she held my shirt.
I've convinced myself that my cold hands are part of what makes me who I am.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. I'm sure we'll create a much stronger Star Child than before. I'm already looking forward to what kind of Star Child it'll be.
What? Listen to these lyrics. Listen. This is my jam. Congratulations. Okay, we will make a Gunslinger. We're gonna name him. Well, I'll name it after you, Shippy, because... I don't know. For the first viewer to comment on my last stream. I wish. No problem.
Leave it to me!
Oh man, this baby has money. I wish all children did that. They just popped out with like 1,500 gold.
Your hands are so warm. It makes me feel so much better. Oh, I'm sorry. How I feel isn't important. Mm-hmm. What's important is whether or not we manage to create a Star Child. Yep.
Yeah.
Really? Will my Star Child be useful to you?
I don't know.
Definitely.
It'd make me happy if you did that. It's a promise, okay? Please treat all our Star Children with affection.
I have like 10 children now. How am I gonna support all of them? I still have 200 BP, so I gotta make new Star Children. Chloe! Another
Miss
new
Chloe.
Do I have new cutscenes with everybody?
Hmm?
Oh, sorry. I was just lost in thought.
This is new.
Class meeting.
You alright?
No, I'm fine. I was just remembering the first time we did this. And then I began to feel a little fuzzy inside. My heart was racing, and I still feel a little lingering anxiety.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Let me emphasize, apparently after like maybe one Star Child, I became an expert, and I'm just like totally fine with it. Like, yeah, I don't feel any different.
I see.
I don't get it. What's the problem with you guys? Why do you guys feel so nervous? That's one of my main characters, like. Well, he is a god's gift. His name is Penis.
Was it like this last time, too?
Boobs. There they are. Okay, what can you make? You can't... Dude, eventually, girl, you gotta make some better children for me, because all I have are gunslingers and clerics. There's a new swordsman, I guess I'll get it. I'll make him... I'm gonna call him Butter. butters.
Why not?
Mood
nice
up.
To meet you.
Hey, there, you can count on me.
Miss Chloe.
Chloe, I gotta say, you gotta make me some better babies. You know, this.
It's all right.
Look, these coming out, they're like a 6 out of 10. I need you to get to an 8 pronto.
I'm sorry. I should be the one guiding you along. I am your teacher, after all.
You don't feel like a teacher.
I'm all right.
Really? That's such a relief. Next time I will do even better. Maybe I'll even teach you a thing or two.
Ooh, shit.
See you later.
Shit, you hear that? Girls are crazy for me. Alright, and then we can do Fuko or Narika. Let's do Fuko. Hey, Fuko, why do you feel...
This is the second time that we'll be classmating, right?
No. I'm pretty sure we classmated before.
I'm sorry.
Well, we were just told to hold hands and think about each other.
No. Okay.
I mean, I'm still
Yeah,
not
I know,
sure
right?
Really
she reminded me of Hatsune Miku the first time I saw her. I was like, wow.
I guess we'll just have to keep going at it some more until we're used to it. It's a bit embarrassing, though.
Her name is also Fuko, so if you played Persona 3,
definitely.
That should ring some bells.
Likewise. Well, why don't we get started?
Okie dokie. Touch her heart. Congratulations. If I ever get a wife and she's giving birth, I'm gonna play this song with our children. I'm just gonna play this song. Let's see. I'm gonna name her. I'm gonna name her Munchies because I'm a little hungry right now. What are we gonna get? It's a mage!
Nice to meet you!
Ooh, money.
Oh. Phew. Thank goodness. It looks like the Star Child was born without any complications.
Which makes me wonder if there are, like, star children that are born with horrific complications.
I hope it goes this well every
just
time.
Just disfigured. Just one comes out as a vegetable.
Sorry. This
Man,
is
I
still
can only
so new
imagine.
To me. I'm just not confident that I did well.
Man, no one is confident. Nobody is confident about making babies. I don't understand.
I'll read some books and try to learn more about the ritual.
They're just popping out of you now.
I mean, you did choose me to classmate with. I have to give it my all.
I think I've already won this game, right? I already got them to make babies for me. I mean, what else do I need them to do? That's as far as the relationship will ever go anyways. Okie dokie. So, I think it's 2 o'clock for me, so I think this is when I'm gonna sign up for the live stream for now. I might stream later today, maybe in like 12 hours or so. I don't know where that muscly, strong, confident lady will be. It'll be somewhere, probably. System. Hopefully there's one. Alright, well, end the live stream. Goodbye, everyone.